Good morning, Medina. This is your student bulletin for Thursday, May 27th, 2021. I'm Stephen Mozak.
And I'm Max Gabrielson.
Make sure to stick around to the end of the announcements for a special video from our ASL class. Hey, MHS. Thanks for continuing to model positive behaviors around our building. Today, we'd like to recognize three students. Jacob McCallick, known by Miss Grenfell. Jacob attends the math lab each day during his 12th period study hall. At the end of the period, he helps put all the chairs and tables back in place. He has done this every day for months without anyone asking him to do so. I really appreciate it. Jacob is the epitome of what it means to be a Medina Bee. Thank you for being respectful each and every day, Jacob. Lydia Dorman, nominated by Miss Swan. Lydia is an outstanding student in our 12th period Latin 1 class. Lydia always does impeccable work and brings her A game to every learning opportunity. She is always willing to answer questions or help other students. Thank you, Lydia, for always being responsible. And Braden Foster, nominated by Miss Sabera. Braden is a great student who always strives to do his best and help others as well. He went out of his way to help a student prepare for their math test. Way to go, Braden. Thanks for always being ready. Congratulations, guys. Thank you for being respectful, responsible, and ready. And ceramics, all students who took ceramics the first semester, your top projects are now available for you to pick up. They are located outside room 2001. If you did not pick up any of your slip cast projects either, they're also available. You must pick them up by Thursday, June 3rd.
And attention huddle. All members of the 2021-2022 huddle program must have their signed contracts turned in by the end of the day on Friday. If you have any questions, please let Mr. Blue know. And attention next year's honors and AP English Language Arts students. Please check the MHS Shared Student Google Drive for summer assignments to complete before the start of next school year. If you have any questions, please reach out to the teachers listed on these assignments or your current ELA teachers for assistance.
Cross country. All girls and boys interested in running cross country in the fall, there will be an informational meeting for any boy or girl interested in running cross country in the fall on Thursday, May 27th, today at 6:30 in the PAC. Please bring a parent. You will be receiving information about summer training, next fall's meet schedule, overnight team camp, and more. We look forward to seeing many of you there. See Coach Olson in 1221 if you have any questions. And yearbooks. Buy a yearbook. They're $70.
And now it's time for your sports update. Girls lacrosse defeats Olin Tangi 19-8 in the OHSAA district semifinal. And baseball sadly falls to Brecksville Broadview Heights 6-1 in their OHSAA district semifinal. And for today's birthdays,
Angela Andrade.
We have Charlie Barco.
Jack Geiser.
Kayla Hess.
Bryce Layton.
Nicholas Manley.
Ryan Palumbo.
Madison Price.
And Elijah Smeller. Happy birthday. And for today's lunch, we got assorted pizza.
French fries.
Assorted fruit choice.
And milk.
Soup of the day is tomato tortellini soup. Remember to be respectful.
Be responsible.
And be ready.
And now we move on for this year's ASL music video, Hard to Love by Need to Breathe.
Trading punches with the heart of darkness, going to blows with your fear and gone. You never know until it's stripped away. The part of you has got a dollar chain. In the morning you gon' need an answer. Ain't nobody gonna change the standard. It's not enough to just feel the flame. You gotta burn your old self away. Hold on tight a little longer. What don't kill you make you stronger. Get back up, cause it's a fall love. You can't change without a fallout. It's gonna hurt, but don't slow down. Get back up, cause it's a fall love. You know the situation can't be right, and all you ever do is fight. But there's a reason.
Don't slow down, get back up, it's a stand my ground.